Stuttering! Yay! Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Don't remember quite where I said it was going to go last time. I guess we're going here to find the stolen turbine parts. But that's up. Or are we going there? Can we go there? It's on the other side of all that. Which I can probably get just by moving this way. I know I had trouble getting to some areas. Ooh, hunting the Archon. I'm not completely sure I can get there right now. If I remember correctly, I might have tried to get up this mountain, or possibly this mountain, and couldn't. And I actually hit this field where the game just reset me back to, you know, saying you can't go that way. So let's go. It seems to be the most amount of things over this way. So let's go here for now. This road might end up leading around or something. Or maybe I can get up around this way or something. I don't know. Anyway, this calls for an about face and some crazy bird back there. Oh, that's right. Can't go on the liquid. There's the wind farm. Okay. Yeah, I'm having trouble with my headset somewhat. I think we're good now. A whole bunch of nothing around here. There's a monstre. Oh, that got us.
Ooh, outlaw camp. Should we knock?
Oh, I got the liquid here. Boom. I see you over there. Can't get the targets for these guys because I'm too far away. I can still do that though. I guess that's all of them. There's a beastie. A beastie this way. On, I want to go on it. Thank you. That missed.
And we're on the move.
Yeah, go get that, will you?
Right away.
And that takes care of that. Right. I forget how to release them again. They're not moving, okay. Alright, let's check out this camp then, I guess. Overdrive pack. Seem very, I don't know. The field of view seems different to me. Maybe it's just because I haven't played it for a while. Graphics or video output? Alright, so... that's... meant to hit that. Film grain... of the field quality. Field of view multiplier. Back to game. Is this better? Looks the same to me, really. I don't know. Maybe a little bit better? Is there anything interesting to be found here? Well, scanning. Shipping container. Contents. Electrical components, repair instruments, and machinery lubricant. Shipping status received, I guess, by these guys. The contents of this container are used in the repair and maintenance of machinery. That's fascinating. I guess this thing is on, running. Well, apparently there's not much to find here, unfortunately. Just some random camp. Alright, we continue. Without getting in trouble with water. Trying to. We passed that. Oh, that's also up. Wait. Or did we? We came from over here, didn't we? It's just that now I'm heading the wrong way. So this is the correct way then. Yes. Okay, good. Got to turn around. Thank you. more guys to shoot at us.
We're not alone.
I know that. Try. None of these monsters are down here. These T-Rex things. Actually, they're more like velociraptors. Okay. Check out these remnant site here. Initiative recon armor 4. This is not a tower per se, I don't think. Oh, apparently there might be something to uncover. I don't know. Let me go look. No. This one's empty, but it does want me to scan something. Adaptive remnant core device. Yeah, we've seen these things before, so I guess this gives us more credits or something. Or Andromeda points, something. Some kind of points. It don't matter to me, I just scan things, you know? So scan things. So what's that around here? What's this? Hmm. Oh, some uranium. Things are noisy. Is that the wind farm? I think so. Yeah, it's gotta be the wind farm up there. Alright. Oh, there's a baddie somewhere. Doesn't show that he's down, so he must be kind of close. Or he's just, you know, over there. Oh, I see ya. A wild addy. The addy. Oh my. Yeah, we're doing it. Is he still alive? I think I killed it. What's this stuff? Unknown. Well, I wish I could scan these vehicles and get some kind of results. Be cool to see. Okay, so still we took a wrong turn actually. Need to go back that way. Keep getting distracted. Sulfur sp- oh wow. Alright, there's a lot going on around here. guys are shooting something. We got more. What are they shooting?
The exiles have quite a setup over there. Won't be happy to see us.
Oh my! I did not even see that one. Oh, didn't see that one either.
Impressive.
I try. All these geysers. Where are they? Up there somewhere, they just... I barely see them over there. Anything else around? No, just those two guys that we can see so far. Dun, 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 dun. Well, I don't know what I'm shooting at. Bad yourself. There's one more, apparently. I see you. Okay. Dead guys. SR Ultralight Materials 4. Ooh, 67 credits. That's interesting. You don't often find credits. In fact, I'm not sure I ever have. Just found plain credits off of somebody. Any scannable things? Oh yeah, this. A crawler. Diagnostics. Worn balance correction. Disc thruster functioning at 67%. Days since maintenance, 33. Registered to Andromeda Initiative. Status reported stolen. This crawler was stolen from the initiative several weeks ago. It has since been ridden into disrepair. These guys don't know how to take care of their stuff. Actually, correction. These guys don't know how to take care of our stuff. Was this stolen too, I wonder? So there's quite a lot of bases and things around here. Omnigel canisters, fluorite. A mineral used for creating precision scientific lenses, among other applications. Hmm. Not sure if we found fluorite before. If we did, I forgot. It happens. That's something we can collect, but I don't... I guess we can walk on this. Some uranium. So, this isn't anything I can go in. No. These random bases. Okay, so now I have to ride the vehicle through here. I should have gotten closer, but I guess that's what, oh my god, there's a bunch of these guys. Oh, are these guys hunting in packs over here? Oh. It's getting real. That was tougher than fighting the Raiders. The creature feature over here. Alright. Our vehicle awaits. I think I'll just keep a wide berth around this if I can. Oh, there's one over there too. Yeah. Steer clear. Yeah, okay, that works. I can try to go up there, I can just follow the road. Let's follow the road because there's a forward station we can summon there. What the hell was that thing? I saw something jump up. Something big. It looked strange. This is the wrong road. I want to head this way. Ingredients. Yeah, really, I thought we found all our ingredients, but I guess it's coming back now. Okay, so I guess this road. Oh, don't even with us. Yeah, this way. Cool.
Hey, Scudder. Get any closer and I'll hit you with a corrosive bolt. Killed two looters today already. You want to test me?
Whoa, hey. We're no outlaws. We're friendly.
Then come prove it. Slowly.
Who's on this channel? Is it them talking who's down there? Let's get to the forward station.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
I think that's it. Good work.
Thank you. I'll check the terminal out. I'll let these guys figure out what the hell they're doing. The planet named Kadara, origin Angaran. Climate mild, toxicity of water found planet-wide. Biosphere manipulation suspected. Scourge radiation fallout negligible.
Ooh, outlaw camp. Should we knock?
What's up there? Look at that. Right. We're supposed to be purple here. I guess we can't override that. I paid for it, didn't I? Oh, I got... Hold on. That's... I meant to hit this. If I can ever get back to the game, thank you.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
That's why I'm mining it for resources.
Via your mining interface.
You can stop telling me how to do it, thank you. This guy's done fighting whatever they're fighting.
We've got targets!
Yep. And so do they. I see you. I see
it. Oh.
Too late. Let's, level up. Singularity. Let's level this up. So exploding singularity or expanding radius. Expand. Yeah, do that. And Jal? He's got 3 points. Yeah, we can't get him anything yet. PB has 4 points. Yeah, we can't do that. ~25% power damage and force. Or recharge speeds. Yeah, I'll take the force and all that. Okay. Okay. Hope there's something interesting to find here, except for geysers. It's just random camps. Escape pod. Huh. No further information. Just an escape pod. What is that noise? Multi-purpose generator, huh? Dampening coils, ESO shunt. Another escape pod. Multi-purpose generator. Magnetic standby generator power output is 20,000 kilowatts. Constructed and used throughout Helios to power a variety of systems and devices. Destroying it will disable its independent devices and discontinue power flow to the systems it serves. Okay, so it's just powering these shields, so I don't really care. Doesn't matter, everyone's dead. about this? Another crawler? Yep. It's not gonna work. Anything of interest? What are these plants? Interesting. Nope. Huh. An ND1 nomad? What's this crawler? Oh, that's our nomad we looked at then. Okay. That's her. That's what they call ND1 Nomad, right? Yeah. We're looking at our own vehicle. Still working our way. Oh. Better crafting right behind us. Right towards the forward station. It's right there. Good thing I checked. I hate messing around with this stuff. Is it this thing? Hops. Yeah, these flowers could be used to produce a variety of liquors. Dandelion root, sorghum, and s.a.m aloe. Okay, so I guess done with that.